All right, so we got the sine of 90 degrees, and we want to make this so, well, we want to find it. So negative 90 degrees is equivalent of 270, so it's simply 270 degrees, because negative 90 is the same thing as 270, so down here, since the sine is y over r, y down here is equal to negative 1, and then r is 1, so negative 1 over 1 is, it's negative 1. I can't believe I did that. Negative 1 over 1. So it's just negative 1. All right, that's it.